Hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. Gotta find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt. You struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a slate. How thrilling to launch. Breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Take a look at this lock.
Give me a second. Ready.
That sound.
Look!
Go
take
ahead.
Cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Okay. After them. My aim is true. Elizabeth.
All right! That can take us to the hand of the prophet. Possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Okay. Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Comstock's men, they're coming out to meet us. Another gunship on the left. Booker, look. The box, they're coming to take the gunship. Land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Come on.
hatch leading to the next step. The damn thing's bolted from the other side.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner up there. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no stain!
Let's get those pods off the lines. Help me out with this lock.
Looks easy enough. All yours.
Contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. But time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
Got a lock here.
Seems easy enough. It's done. upper deck access is blocked. The only way up is the skyline.
That's a surprise.
Book her a lockpick. Grab it. You hold on to this. Comstock is two decks up, in the Prophet's cabin.
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. I have to wait it out.
One quarter of the pod's ejected.
That's all? No!
Clear.
Elizabeth!
There you go!
Revolution is at hand. Our house is just
takes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Go.
can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin. More money. Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above, and the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on. I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember
it. No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
lockpicked.
One last thing. Please. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vault fleet. Rockets, watch out!
There, that one.
All right. I've got ammo!
Still there?
This way!
Where should I send him? Zeppelin!
I'll put you down.
There, the Zeppelin!
Them. rockets. Be careful. Booker, tell him where to go.
Take out that gunship.
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island.
He's still there?
Booker, gunships!
Get ready!
Watch out for the barge! Where should I send him?
ship!
And some salts! Take this! Mr. DeWitt? Patriot, over there!
Get this out.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he? Where is he?
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. Just let go. There you go.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here! Over here, Booker. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this. City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Thousands of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses?
Why are we... Who are...
There are a million, million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. We have the same...
Constants and variables.
Yes. Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. You've already been.
Right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
But you already did, didn't you?
Again.
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
stop it again.
Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing? Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. There was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. Remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need...
Dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off! Give her back! Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No.
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down the machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna!
This room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to breathe together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is,
Anna. Sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Miss the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I've lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back and killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to
what
be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind
you're
all
not...
that has gone before? Wipe your
not...
slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end, to have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother. 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 Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. I'm both.
Thank you.